Gentlemen, this Saturday night, the teaming with his cousin, the Universal Champion, the Undisputed,
a barn, the size of a barn, and his hands are phenomenal. He's got a cow on him. You see?
Are we got any Cody crybabies here tonight?
That's you, Cole.
At the beginning of the show, The Rock said, I'm going to make you bleed tonight, and that's exactly what The Rock did. And The Rock said he was going to beat him like a dog, and that's what he did. Now, there were some reactions that The Rock, Uncle Rock, is going to drop some gospel on you. And The Rock has just got to beat that punk ass down over and over and over again. Right now, professional wrestling is cool. History of Raw ever. Congratulations.
Brooklyn.
The final boss has come back to Brooklyn.
Yes! My tribal chief.
We talk a lot about the accomplishments.
Our tribal chief.
Of Roman Reigns.
Acknowledge me. It's family above all. I came here to acknowledge my family. This is gonna be the easiest WrestleMania of my life. Thank you. We're gonna smash those fools. And then his bloodline rule. He whooped Cody. And it's not that I needed him to do it. He's not fit for these shoes. He's not fit for leadership. I told you guys, he's a politician. This is our mountain. We run this business.